Hey, this is the Finale.
Finally. So we were going to customize a ship, but yeah, that didn't work out so well.
And then we're going to do like an official tournament. Because
no, it's not a tournament. It's just kind of whatever.
I'm going to win.
But it's not a tournament.
I'm going to win.
Okay.
We have to see who gets too far.
Too far?
Too farther.
Hey, how long is this
far? Whoever gets to the third zone first wins.
Okay.
Really?
Yeah, sure.
All right, I'm going to win. Just saying, I'm clearly the better one at this. I'm clearly the one who's never played before, so I'm clearly the underdog, and the underdog always wins. I almost said black horse, but the phrase is dark horse. It's not racial at all.
I'm a black horse.
I'm a black sheep.
Why'd you do that? I was referencing a George Harrison song.
Well, I was not. I was just referencing a sheep.
Sheep dog.
Oh, my wallet actually has a black sheep on it.
Why, is that what you are?
No. My wallet's in my butt.
But while it's in my butt, like, I mean, it's my like a butt hut. Oh.
Yeah, I have a black sheep. Ah,
that referencing.
Yeah, and then my dad is like, because you're the black sheep. But I don't think he knows what the phrase means, because he knows I'm a good kid.
No, black sheep is just the outcast. Doesn't mean you're a bad kid.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. But then when I got home, my pop was like, no, it means the bad kid in the family, not the...
Well, that's what they wanted to say.
I think it just means outcast. Oh, so you're in the third zone, so...
Am I? Am I?
No. No.
Fuck you.
No.
I was about to, like, strike something.
I take back what I said about whoever gets the third zone for first in.
I didn't think I would get this far.
Max.
I'm gonna hit a wall just as I say that.
Maxipad.
Talk about my timing. Now you try!
You try me.
Onigiri!
Did we customize your soup?
No, it's
not. I hit the mic again.
I hit the mic with my tablet.
Warning to everyone with ears.
Well, okay, yeah, there are a few people with ears, but I think they still hear. Unless they're deaf and they have no ears.
Oh, man. Well,
please, the ears. The ears just a sound funnel. It's not an actual. Well, there is cilia, but that's past there.
Cilia? Are they silly?
I mean, yeah, if you don't have the little funnel skin, whatever.
The funnel skin?
Carnival. I mean, cartilage.
Carnival?
Carnival.
If you don't have a carnival in your ear.
No, if you don't have the cartilage, like, skin setup thing outside your ear, yeah, you won't get sound as well. But
This game gives me anxiety.
What a waste of a treat.
Oh, man. What a waste of a treat.
What a waste of metal treat. What if we made metal out of trees?
What if we made metallurgy?
Metal what? Metallurgy?
Metallurgy.
Ew, God.
No, it's not.
That would be quite clangy.
No.
Clank, clank.
I meant like metallurgy, like the word metallurgy.
Oh, metallurgy? What?
Is it metallurgy?
What? The fuck are you talking about?
It's metallurgy?
What are you talking about?
It's pronounced metallurgy?
What are you talking about?
The word!
What is that word in the first place? What's it mean?
I don't know. I know it's a word.
I don't believe that's a word.
I think it's a word. Ooga! Ooga! Weeg!
I am in a state of disbelieving.
How am I supposed to do that? I think I was supposed to go to the right.
Yeah, I think so too.
I'm gonna get to zone 3 this time. I'm gonna get to the third zone, and then I'm gonna be the wiener.
Hmm?
I'm gonna be the victor.
Oh god, what did I say? Oh yeah, so I found certain words on Urban Dictionary for masturbating, and there was one that was a, slapping the baloney? Slapping the baloney. I think that's what it was.
Slapping the blogna.
Yeah, no, or was it bopping the baloney.
Bopping the baloney. Come on, bop it.
Bop it. Twist it.
Strangle it.
Twist it, pull it,
murder it crank with it. A knife.
No, what was the fourth one they added?
Crack cocaine.
Wiggle it.
Wiggle it.
Pull it down.
Twerk it.
Do 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 do.
Oh, mama mama.
Pull it. Push it.
Perfect it.
I swear it was crank it.
Crank it? No, because you don't crank things, you crank. Mom!
Cranking the what's that even
do? A barrel roll 20 times and I run. I mean, is it I run or one run?
Iraq. Hey, you know what my favorite porn app is? Iraq.
What?
If Apple went into the porn business, Iraq.
I don't get it.
Okay, that would assume it's only about women, though.
I don't get it.
Yes, you do.
I don't get it. I need a explanation.
No.
I don't get it.
No.
Iraq.
No, like a rack.
Oh.
It's when somebody in slang terms is like, oh, look at that rack.
Oh. Oh.
But the thing is that, so what would be the male equivalent?
I think I saw that once in a comic book.
I Richard.
My dad's name is Richard.
Oh! What time do you play? Your old men shall dream dreams.
You are totally gonna get to the third zone, man. I believe in you.
I'm gonna get to the special zone, like in Sonic.
Or like in Battle Block either.
Shut up. Okay, I got it this time.
All right. Shut up, you Harlotan. You Harley Tan.
You hardly tan. Look at you.
I do hardly tan.
I hardly tan. Okay,
so well, I got like...
Yeah.
Well, really, I'm a mutt. But, like, I'm Irish and...
I didn't know you were a dog. Go on.
I'm Irish and Italian.
Iralian?
Well, actually, I'm a lot of things. But it...
Like, stupid.
I want to say I'm mostly Irish and Italian, but I really don't know, because I'm like a dog that you don't know the breeds of.
Just like, whatever the fuck goes.
Yeah, but like, let's just pretend I'm Irish and Italian. So like, I got the Irish white skin, but not entirely, because I'm also Italian.
I got the Irish
and I can't Italian.
I got the Irish in me.
No, every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
What track? Trachea?
Isn't it track? Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold.
Oh, is it? Oh.
Yeah. That's definitely the lyrics.
The lyrics?
The larynx.
It's definitely from the larynx.
You're gonna lose. No, wait, I'm gonna support my friend. You're gonna win, man.
I think as soon as you say that, I'm gonna die.
What?
As soon as you say that again?
Oh, man, you're gonna win, man. Totally. I believe in you.
Oh shit, no, the light's going out.
Okay. I'm the believer. Oh, you did it.
I'm a survivor.
I guess you win. Wait, no, now I should get a chance to top you.
Okay.
And if I don't, I lose. And I accept that. So, you're gonna do it, man. You're gonna get to zone 4.
Oh, I still have a jump. I'm probably gonna hit a wall when I jump.
Do it. Jump.
No.
Jump now. Jump now.
No.
Jump now.
Shit, did I get it? No, I guess I did.
Oh!
Oh, shit! Oh. Okay. Whoa, look at those points, man. Oh.
I now get...
Wait, what? You didn't even let it show what I got.
I don't care. You didn't get anything.
Could have been a configuration.
I don't care. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get the fourth zone, and then I win.
He like looks at me and then goes, blip. Are you actually laughing at that?
Yeah.
Yay!
You're like going in my face and making noises. That is a waste of a jump. I need to stop wasting that jump like that.
You want to finish this up after this round?
What?
Who knows how long we've been playing for?
God knows.
The God knows.
The God of
Best knows ever. God knows.
Vishnu knows.
What's six arms? Wait, is that the six arms guy?
Perfect region. I'm in the perfect region.
Okay, hold on. Which one had six arms? Was that Vishnu or like
the Carmelec?
That wasn't even one of them. Not Buddha.
Not Buddha. Not...
He just was fat.
Gaku.
Well, actually, he wasn't actually fat.
No, he was. I've been going a lot. Oh my god, I'm so glad I got that.
Oh my god, you're gonna hit a block right now.
Could you, like, believe in me?
Believe in me. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da, you're gonna get some damage. And some point grab the yellows when you got the chance. Because you can actually lose from losing the sun.
Really?
It's solar powered!
So,
Quap.
I hate that game.
I don't.
Yes! Perfect region!
Oh. Look, it's special now.
Oh god.
Spatial.
Spatial.
Oh, this is where you can get all your barrel rolls.
Oh, I have a jump. Yes, I gotta jump. I need a jump.
I think you need sunlight more so.
I don't need sun. Who needs sun?
No, you.
Oh god!
You definitely. Ooh, go through that.
What is it? It killed me!
No, you didn't.
Oh.
Ooh, void. Flippity
fly. Flippity
flip fly.
Do I need sun
here?
Oh
shit, I haven't seen this before. No. Whoa! I'm not racing the sun though.
Well, this is a good episode.
Whoa! I haven't seen this ever.
Whoa! That should be the title of this episode. No, and then until this part, people will be like, "What? What the fuck? Why is it? Why is it?" Mm.
People aren't gonna get to this part.
Mm.
They don't care about us.
Oh, ouch! My feelings.
Whoa! The blue looks a bit different in this lighting.
Brew.
The blue. Ow, no, circle.
I got mom. I guess I didn't beat you.
That was pretty though.
Oh, I guess.
Oh shit, man! We got an achievement.
I guess we tied then, cause we got to the same spot.
Here, make this the last one. I think we're gonna like. Kill with time.
Okay. But I guess we tied. So I guess no one wins this fight.
No one wins the fight.
That should be a song.
I'm sure it's something.
Ooh!
Hit a wall, hit a wall, hit a wall, 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 wall.
Are you gonna...
gotta hit that thing up here.
Are you
gonna hit
me?
A tree and a wall. It's not even a tree, it's like those water tanks. They have a ball at the top.
I'm still trying to flip. Oh my god! I don't know.
Fire reviews.
I don't know. I don't know how I pulled that off. I didn't pull that off.
I don't know how you pulled that one off.
Oh well.
Let's configure the chute.
All right.
See if we got anything. Then we'll end it. It go down. It's probably lower. Oh, maybe it's under decals. No decals. Huh? I guess not. I don't know what I got then.
You got nothing.
It said I did something. Are we done?
No. We gotta do. Tweety Boyd.
Oh, the Tweety.
That's not what I said.
Oh, Tweety.
You're totally editing what I said.
Oh, God.
Are you the mass media?
Yeah, I'm massively media.
Okay. I'm terrible.
Next time, not on the show.
Next time, we'll do something else.
Alt of Nern. So you make it stop. Bye.
Don't tell them that.
Son. We raced you.